Thankfully, the weather held out for a couple of hours. On behalf of both parties, I'll be keeping the ceremony a little brief today, but also meaningful, so everyone can celebrate before the sun goes down and the rain comes in. We are gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, the joining of two hearts, and to recognize the tangible and glorious personifications of love. Theirs filled with wonderful emotion, as well as humidity, but rarely do you see two people with two complete families as unconditionally supportive and loving as the unity of families that are here today. Most of the people in the crowd are ones that I have vivid memories of from my early childhood. Dozens of you whose hands I have to shake before I'm allowed to order water at the Islander. The bonds between you all and my mother and Mr. Fleming are beautiful bonds and relationships that very few on earth are fortunate enough to have or to relate to. So not only is today a celebration of Mary and Ron, but it is also a celebration of the friends and families that have shared years of unrestricted and boundless love between one another. And as you see, the gorgeous bride and her handsome soon-to-be husband present themselves with honor and an aura of grace to those who love and appreciate them the most. So thank you. A marriage is a voluntary and whole commitment, one that is encompassed by the symbol of a ring to show the decoration of companionship to one another. So would you both go ahead and exchange your rings?
She has her.
Yeah.
Now the ring, camo or not, although a timeless symbol, cannot fulfill their meaning without the verbal confirmation of a union. So Ron, do you take Mary, my beautiful mother, to be your wife? Mm. Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish her, and only her, as long as you live? Mary, my beautiful mother, do you take Mr. Ron Fleming to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish him, as long as you both shall live? By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
All right, we're going to get right into this with our first dance. As a married couple, we got Ron and Mary.
Good idea.
I was lost, so leave me.
joy and tears that I cry. And baby, 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 you don't have to say a word. I see it in your eyes. As we stand together, promise forever till the day.
Thank you.